Hi, and welcome to the third keyboard and piano copy and play challenge. Today, we're going to be using both hands. So that's the notes C, D, E, F, and G with the right hand, and C, B, A, G, and F with the left hand. We'll either be using the right hand or the left hand, but not at the same time. Okay, same format as before. We're going to do this four times, each time getting a little bit quicker. Listen to the phrase, play it straight back. Okay, well done. Let's do it a little bit quicker. Okay, and for the third time. Right, and for the final time at full speed. Okay, that was quite tricky at the end. If you did that, well done.